Good evening. From National Public Radio in Washington, I'm Linda Wertheimer.
And I'm Bob Edwards with All Things Considered. Both President Carter and Ronald Reagan will campaign in Virginia today. Mumia Abu-Jamal reports on the president's stumping in Pennsylvania yesterday.
Lansdowne is a largely Republican district located above the southwest section of Philadelphia in Delaware County. It is here that Carter came yesterday to the suburban Essex Street home of Mr. and Mrs. Joseph and Bertha Phillips.
We've had good luck already with a so-called multilateral trade negotiation settlement on textiles.
Of his major opponent, Republican candidate Ronald Reagan, Carter strongly criticized his stand on SALT II talks and the nuclear arms escalation.
And now for a potential president to advocate a nuclear arms race is a shocking thing to many people and of concern to me, just the atmosphere in our own country.
Carter left the open-air event to attend a $1,000 plate dinner with party bigwigs in Center City, Philadelphia's Fairmount Hotel. For National Public Radio, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal in Philadelphia.
On National Public Radio.